the daily forecast for April 8th by FX Empire. The MIB fell initially during the course of the session here on Thursday, and as a result, it looks as if we are continuing to see quite a bit of bearish pressure, probably going to break below this support area and continue. Even if we do get a rally at this point, it's more than likely going to be sold off, as obviously the sellers are in control.